Drake Bell just single-handedly ripped apart Ariana Grande, Justin Bieber, and Lady Gaga. Prepare for the backlash, dude. Well, actually, it's the fans' backlash that Drake is actually talking about in the first place. With Gaga, he slams her for not making her fans stop with the hate. Quote, "What's worse is artists like Lady Gaga and Justin Bieber just eating it all up. I think it's repulsive." He then slammed Gaga's appearance on Howard Stern when she claims her fans just do it out of love for her. On to another Bieber diss and Ariana Grande. Drake slams her rise to the top, claiming there's a lot of really young, entitled people in the music biz. Quote, "I don't think a lot of these young people have to work very hard. They're found on YouTube and boom, thrown into the studio so they think they can get anything they want. Ariana Grande is a billionaire before she's been an artist. You have to work to be able to appreciate what you have, and what work did she ever have to do in her life?" So whose side are you on, Drake or everybody else? Tweet us at Holly Scoop and let us know.